bring the bass back.
Grind now, game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch. Like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freeze. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a
All right, thanks, Coach. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion Cincinnati Bengals taking on the champions from the NFC, the Atlanta Falcons. The hype is over, and here we go. Super Bowl LXV number 65 is underway. That's fielded in the end zone, and no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. This is Joe Mixon calling no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now.
But well, we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. Good footwork at the 30. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7. Past the 30 to the 32.
So much of the game today, we're looking for hybrid players, guys who can do a combination of jobs. And anyone who plays a strong safety position, now more than ever, is a hybrid type player. Half defensive back that covers passes and half linebacker that makes tackles. We just saw the linebacker make that play.
Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. A Bengal first down on the 16-yard pickup there.
We always hear about the connections some quarterbacks have with certain receivers. I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against double coverage to him.
Show some confidence, supreme confidence.
Big-time confidence that he would make the play for him, and he did.
And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
So second and 8 here after the pass play for 2 yards on first down. Here's second and 8. And the Falcons get there. The Falcons get the sack. Down he goes. Tech McKinley. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop him. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. 6 DBs in the game.
It's got Mike 50. Here we go, Deke, get off the field.
Thank you.
I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I said like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Put a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my men good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bros on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up. Getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong? I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Check the wrist, man, got him hot, ayy. Man, can't ball like this, man, Lord. Pass the pig skin when he stretch a distance. I'm talking a few 100,000 yards, you just on your 5th grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Ayy, 100s and 50s and 20s, no 5s and no singles, don't count on them. Ayy, she want it like me, cause I blame she can't count on him. She try to be nosy and hit up my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Ayy, ayy, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board, like 16 cars.
ain't no time to shit. Playing skills, you did.
Playing
skills. Ice on the wrist, calling the wrist, pulling the wrist. Watch how I flip, watch how I whip. I'm in the whip, pulling the wrist. I never switch. Ice on the wrist, calling the wrist, pulling the wrist. Watch how I flip, watch how I whip. I'm in the whip, pulling the wrist. I never switch. Ice on the wrist. I get the money, but I never switch. They say you switch and you won't get it. You know they came from the bottom and now we is lit. You was lit, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. You hating cause ice on the wrist. Why bitch you wanna be famous, huh? The L.A. they made us, huh? You know I'm icy in Vegas, huh? This for the haters, huh? I make a lot of new money, huh? When the not saving, huh? You be liking my flavor, huh? I think it's God. Ice on the wrist, on the wrist, on the wrist. Watch out,
level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched and I better get set in. Finish him, finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish him all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a team with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. It up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep designing sheets now. 30 different missions, when I speak they listen. Couldn't find a social fishing. Who the crew, it wasn't you. I know it's true cause you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kinda made my stomach turn when I brung it up.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more.
S-T-R-O. I ain't come to play with you. Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you. It's early, I'm up.
Yeah.
I can't spend the day with you. I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you.
Yo,
I come right.
Yep.
I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I made with you. I've been on my everybody drop when I drop.
Yeah.
Look at shorty, she support fraud. Lifting up, never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please.
Yeah, yeah,
Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready, try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field.
Yeah,
hit the
yeah,
hey, yo,
yeah.
I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
Now what I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
Yeah.
Beats, leave it in the streets, chase on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's. Great color coupes. Oh no, no, I can't be number two. MVP the league most valuable. They sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I didn't grab the few. Can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit, your team shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop, it's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired, can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good. We don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
Now what I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
Yeah.
Play the beats, leave it in the street. Case on the news.
Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold,
copy.
End zone, watch me.
Celebrate,
I'm cocky. I do my dance, jump in the stands. No man, a man. Oh, deal with the hands. Thought they could guard me. I ruin their plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash.
Cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. Hot boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Heat the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dogs, I don't think they can handle it. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed the emerging victorious. Years blessed, wet tears, is glorious. I remember when they all was ignoring us.
Dash, got it on, smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold, copy. End zone, watch me. Celebrate, I'm cocky. I do my dance. Jump in the stands. No man, no man. Oh, deal with the hands. Thought they could guard me. I ruin their plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Put on the gas. I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all love. Slip on the team that they owe me.
Give me that.
I need a ring and a trophy. I say I'm the best cause I am. It's no need in keeping it low-key. I can carve up the D like a turkey. I run straight through the D like a train. This year we ain't taking no losses. It's all about making a game. I hear a lot of trash talk. He call himself making a name. I put on the jets to cause regret even letting them stay in the game. Team morale took a tumble. Next time be humble. I'm the lion in the jungle. You just trying not to fumble. Rumble, young man, rumble. Never slip nor stumble. I take off, poof, magic. Now watch me juke through the traffic. Footwork fantastic, dominating every facet. Treat the pocket like plastic, they're gonna blitz, pass it. Got it on smash, put on the gas. I will not crash, honey, y'all dash. 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 Honey, y'all dash.
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear to don't make sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Ay, I know we the ones that ain't them. Pull both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Say no, they sick, acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her. And she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Throwing up the game, ain't no vomit. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me. Cause I'm
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, it's a vessel saloon. They showing me love in my city, gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not, these stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone dogs. I'm not a god.
parking tar to tar. Take a higher, that's a god. And on my heart, know I give it all I got. What a walk, talk to talk. Take a higher, that's a god. Never stopping as a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost. Like, who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BBS, Club ID, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they door, they taking notice. Taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they door, they taking notice.
Catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride for my brothers, no lie. All you can die, never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side, yeah, we in it for life.
All right, Coach, we are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion Cincinnati Bengals taking on the champions from the NFC, the Atlanta Falcons. The hype is over, and here we go. Super Bowl LXV number 65 is underway.
That's it, baby. We got work.
And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. That one good for 15, and the Bengals get a first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
But he kind of forced that one there, didn't he? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. And oh, he's going to be brought down by the face mask. Here come the flags. This is going to get him a first down. So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it, that's going to be 15 yards.
First and 10, a big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. After the penalty, it's Mixon. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up, because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
To throw on second down, Crawford looking middle, and that's complete. And that's going to be good for another first down, as the tackle's made at the Falcons' 32-yard line.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
On first and 10, Crawford. And this is caught at the end. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. 25 yards that time.
Here we go. X3, 218, chop.
Pick it up, defense, let's go.
Go, go.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. One of the keys to their long winning streak has been scoring first. An ideal drive right there, getting the first 6 points of the ball game.
Do you go back to our meeting with the offensive coordinator?
Oh,
remember
yeah.
What he told us?
Absolutely.
With some teams, I script to probe in the early part of the game. Other teams, I script to attack. They've been in attack mode for these ball games and continue that in this one.
It's Rice, and forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. I was pretty surprised there when they lined up to run it on second and long, but it worked out for them.
It certainly did, and that requires some confidence, some fortitude, and a little bit of hope, doesn't it? You hope you catch the defense just right and break off a big run to help yourself out on the next down. Let's go.
On third down, Rice. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. It's a gain of just three, and the offense likely going to yield to the punting unit here on fourth down. And this may be a big early turning point in this Super Bowl. They're going to go for it on fourth down here.
What twist? Where's it?
Mahomes now on the sneak and able to follow his center and pick up the first. They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on fourth.
First down. First and 10 at the 37-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Switch up, switch up.
Now this time Mahomes will throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Tremendous read and reaction by the defensive tackle. And frankly, partner, it's not that often the DTs have that type of easy access back to the quarterback. Never bought the play action fake.
Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. They get 6 yards back on the run, but still have a third and long situation forthcoming.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Brings up third and 11.
A nickel look now for the Bengals as they try to stop him here on third down. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Got an open man, that's Campbell. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Atlanta.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. And an alley to run. It's a foot race. 20. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six for a Bengals TD. We thought this defense would be opportunistic, and they were. Here, you're already up. Now you got a two-touchdown lead. I tell you, going out there on defense, did they have a little bit of extra momentum with a score already on the board?
Oh, without a doubt. That already felt good to them. They took it and used it and obviously put up another one. But here's the thing now. Some defense coordinators might want to pull their guys back a little bit because they don't want them to make mistakes because they're too overamped. Others say, I got 2-touchdown lead. Go get them, guys. They'll be even more aggressive.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays.
It's caught inside the 25. It's a big play there for Atlanta. 51 yards.
Tell the truth, partner. You didn't think he was coming down with that one, did you? Come on, tell me the truth.
No, I didn't. I'll tell you what, though. A one-handed grab of that length,
Talk about giving your team a little juice.
Oh, big time. I mean, everyone's going to be excited about that one, whether you're on the field or not. It permeates its way through the entire team, and I can't wait to see what they do on the next down.
A good response by the defense, sending them backwards after that huge gain last play. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. ...14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. A free 5 yards as the defense jumps.
I know it's an anticipation game for them, but it's also a reaction game, and they reacted poorly on that one.
They will face a 2nd and 9 now following the penalty. He's got the first down inside the 10, and he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. A 23-yard run as they are now on the board here in the first half.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
That's fielded in the end zone. Now a hit and a loose football.
As that ball got away from him and he saw the opposing team recover it.
You felt his pain?
Oh, I felt his pain, and you know what was going through his head. Tuck it away. Mm-hmm. Take care of the ball. All the things he hears all week in practice, he didn't carry it over into the game.
They'll run on first down. Benjamin. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Here's 2nd and 7 now from the 28. Off play action. Crawford. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked off at the 30. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Falcon defense has a touchdown.
Now, that was a beautiful play, a pick six. How would you punctuate something like that, partner?
What do you mean, with an exclamation mark?
Exclamation mark, a big word. What would you do with that?
Ampersand?
I like it.
Extra point up and through. And we've got a tie game here in a back-and-forth first half. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The Bengals drive about to get going. And that 14-0 lead to begin the ball game, well, that's gone now. Time to regroup.
I think even up 2 touchdowns, they knew this wasn't going to be a walk in the park. And I think that's why we would see the head coach going up and down the sidelines telling his team, let's stay with it. Let's keep going. It's almost like he knew they were going to make their run at him. And they have. As you said, let's see if they can regroup and get going again.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Crawford, it's Hill, complete. His first catch of this Super Bowl, and it'll be good for a 1st down.
People worry about throwing the out route because often it can get jumped, and that can turn into either an incompletion or an interception. But not on that one. Everything came together, and he catches it and goes over the sideline.
Here's a throw that's taken in out of the backfield.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
He'll get about 3 as he's brought down right around the 42.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football. But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock, you control the ball, and that way you often control the game.
From the gun on third down, Crawford with the rush side, and it's complete. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 39.
But we're used to seeing the guy that you consider the number one receiver double covered. But how about this guy? He's double covered and finds a way to make the play for a first down.
That's how you increase your Madden rating, right?
No doubt about that at all. And you know something? I think we'll hear about that from him soon.
Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down, a very solid gain on that play.
To throw on second down, Crawford. And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. Tech McKinley in there to get him. It's a loss of five. Here comes the seventh play now of this drive as this is third and 10. Nixon will try the right side. And he will be very close to a first down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means fourth down. They'll get 10 there, but it leaves them just short for fourth down. They run for it with Nixon. And he's able to pick up the first down here before he goes down at the 26. Just a gain of three, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on fourth down.
First and 10 at the 26-yard line.
They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
Mike 56. Mike 56.
Throwing on first down. Crawford. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 21. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL. On first down, it's Rice. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. It's a gain of 11, and the Falcons pick up the first.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now a give, right side, Rice. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down. Run coverage excellent there from the defensive end position.
How many times do we sit with coaches and they talk about a base defensive end, a guy who can anchor and play with leverage? We just saw a great example of it. And how about the bonus, tackling the runner for a loss?
They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware a ball may come your way.
On third down, it's Rice. And he's got the first down, yardage before being taken down at midfield. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Strike, they'll look to throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 24. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
All right,
the Bengals drive about to get going. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
12 yards that time and a Cincinnati first down.
On the set. Hey, box truck.
On first down, Crawford. Wide open receiver complete. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. This quarterback now 7 of 10 here in this first half, and he's got a first and 10. Operating from the gun, Crawford gets this one to Hill, and the timeout comes in with 2 seconds remaining. So they can trot out the field goal unit for the try before we hit the lockers. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. Spotted at the left hash, this from 45. And his kick is absolutely perfect. So we've come upon halftime in the big one, the Super Bowl. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, these two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for. And take it.
Let go.
Yellow.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. They'll keep it on the ground. Rice takes this to the 27. Give him 4 yards.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. And he's got his man on the out route. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. So even with the pass interference, it's a completed pass. They'll go ahead and just take the play instead.
How about the effort? Making the catch despite the pass interference. Nothing else to be gained on the play. No need to take the penalty. The play stands.
To throw, it's Mahomes going for Metcalf on the deep ball. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. The intended receiver was DK Metcalf, and that'll bring up second down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man, and you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
Nowhere to go that time. He maybe got a yard up to the 40.
You know that old expression, it's not my night, It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play.
From the gun on third down, Mahomes eluding the pressure right. Campbell making the catch. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 44-yard line.
I think it all came together there. In-breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
So they'll come up in Bengals' territory now with a first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Now again, right side. It's Rice, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. On second and 11 now, Mahomes, and his throw's going to be incomplete.
I think someone's going to get in the QB1's ear when he gets to the sideline. Already thrown an interception. That one should have been picked. Look, let's just be honest about it. That'd be the second person in his ear because he's hearing it in the huddle right now.
Not the start to the game he wanted. Like you said, the pick on the opening drive, second drive, not much better. Ninth play of the drive coming up, and certainly not an easy one on third and long. Working from the gun, Mahomes going for Metcalf on the deep ball, and that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football, so I don't see anything that warranted a flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. And this will be up to the ruling of the side judge here. He says it crossed out of bounds at the 16-yard line.
Come on,
the Bengals drive about to get going. They were able to get the ball back here, didn't surrender any points. Now they'll look to add to that lead.
How about the boost the defense gave them? Going right out on the field, shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over. They want to do their part now and show them a little respect and some gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Second and 1. Benjamin's got it. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Looked like a pretty good safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about in your progressions, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down. A nice safe throw and a good one.
And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. That one good for 15, and the Bengals get a first down.
Here we go. Set. 70. Indy. Here we go.
Check. Check out now.
Five.
They keep it on the ground. This time it's Mixon. And he's over midfield and into Falcon territory. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point. Going to make that defense stand up and stop it.
They'll stay on the ground. Mixon again. It'll only be a gain of a yard, and it sets up a 3rd down and 4 now.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
And for the Falcons, 5 men in the secondary, now on 3rd. From the gun, Crawford. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. It'll be a pickup of four, good enough to earn him yet another first down. Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. Now Joe Mixon, and an alley to run. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down, second and right at a yard.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive, because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense getting a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. The last run got 9. That leaves him with second and a yard. Back to throw. Crawford completes it to Benjamin. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold. Operating from the gun, Crawford. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter.
Single, 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 single. Check, check, and two, check, and two. Let's go, D. Let's go,
school.
On third down, Crawford. And an alley to run. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Watch the curl, watch the curl.
Hey, Alpha.
From the gun, Crawford. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
In this situation, it's really tough to figure out how to defend because they have plenty of room to still take deep shots at the end zone as they just did there. Yet at the same time, you've got to be ready for the short throw. In this case, when you see the cue that they're going for the end zone, retreat and make sure you have a way to play forward, back towards the receiver, and have a chance to bat the ball away as they did there.
Mike's 50, Mike's 50.
Hey, come on out here. Come get some.
To throw again. Crawford. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. On third down, they've been good, 3 for 4 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. They'll run it now, out of gun. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. Give him 3 yards and a fresh set of downs.
I think we're seeing the effect that runs like that are starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slower, that front seven, reacting to the football, almost like body blows in boxing. Slowing them down, and they're really starting to take over in this game.
Looking to throw, Crawford. That's going to be caught, and he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. A 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Bengals, they widen their lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him. All right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault. But hey, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
On second down, it's Rice. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 15 yards, first down, Atlanta.
We'll definitely see some open running lanes, and he's taking advantage of it right now, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Defense has the lead. They're playing for the pass first.
Yellow, I've got Louie.
I hope you brought your lunch, because I'm about to take you to school.
I finish early.
Check 99.
I don't need to.
On first down, Mahomes. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked off around the 41. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six for Bengals TD. And that one will pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, interception, return for touchdown. Door closed, locked, reinforced.
Point after, right down the middle. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. Yeah. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right?
It's a gain of 11, and the Falcons pick up the first. You cannot write these guys off just yet, not with a quarterback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
Let's go. Mahomes now on first down. That'll be caught by Rice. It's a gain of 5, and that'll make it second down. Those short little routes probably going to be open. The defense, they'll let those happen, especially when they can make an inbounds tackle.
Yeah, where's Coach Madden when you need him? He always talked about taking what the defense gives you, but sometimes you have to know.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off at the 33. And some space here. But he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And it's a terrific return here as he's going to have him set up with a first and goal right at about the 6-yard line. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Yellow.
Now it's Mahomes again. That's caught by Penning. Give him 8 on the play, and it'll make it a second down.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second and 2 at the Bengals' 23-yard line.
Facing a second and 2 after that last catch. Good for 8 yards.
Get ready.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll only get a yard to bring up 3rd and 1. The Falcons on 3rd down. They've converted 4 times out of 6. Not bad. They need just a yard here. It's 3rd and 1. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Man up and Rice. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports.
Let's go!
So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. They've got a 1st and 10 as they search for a late score. They'll run on 1st down.
Rice. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. A gain of 3, second down. On second and 7, Mahomes. Catch made here by Campbell. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. On third down, Rice. And he's not even going to get back to the line of scrimmage. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it prior to what will be an important fourth down. If they're going to have a shot in this Super Bowl, they're going to need this one on fourth down.
Easy, easy, easy.
56. Mike, 56. Right there. 56. Watch the run. Delta.
Mahomes going to go on fourth down. And this is going to be intercepted. Read it well, and it's picked. And he will bring this across midfield to the 49-yard line. And they're not able to convert on fourth down.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent. And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
That one looks like he'll throw here. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. He's got it. Hit the 15. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. 36 yards on the play. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. On the run, it's Mixon. And he goes backwards here, losing yardage back to the 16. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down.
That's it, baby.
Here we go. Set. 10-2 stop.
Okay, just like that. Just like that.
Get it ready.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. Bengal Nation rejoice. Cincinnati has given you the Super Bowl title. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality forever and ever. When you look in the record books, you'll see this team, you'll see their picture, that your name will be a part of it. That's got to be an incredible feeling, because it's been a long journey to get there, and now they get a chance to enjoy it.
And they are the Super Bowl champs. The Lombardi Trophy is theirs, and so are bragging rights for an entire season. What a season it has been. Feels like we have been there every step of the way. Our entire crew doing a wonderful job. Thanks to my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. For all those guys, I'm Brandon Gaudin signing off. We'll talk to you next season right here on EA Sports.
championships. All my records go hard, it's a champion hit. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Head to head with anybody, take them, I can shake them. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Chains, baby, tell them all the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up. Number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I said like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. For the genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by they sell.
That's why you treat women good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bro's on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up getting thick, so I put it on display. Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Now, right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound, pound. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack and nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off each door.
door got locks, I got some trusted shoes. Okay. 10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked, it's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in
twos. Two.
Cash comes in ones. One. Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job, pull up and pop out and pull off. Hat on and hood on, pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one, they wanna keep me. Oh, that's a good one. Pockets are dense, I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Yeah.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change.
Okay,
I might pass the ball, but this is no game.
Okay,
all my girls, they love and hate me the same.
Okay,
so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now.
Now.
Right pocket got euros,
euros.
Left pocket got pounds.
Pound.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might win it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
A floor. Come down. Hotel. Lobby. Receptionist. What now? 11 a.m. Check out. Might give her one foul just to tell her it's one now. How come? I need rest. No recess in my schedule.
Right.
Mama used to serve vegetables. Now half the meal's got tentacles.
Right.
Half the Emirates need a reservation and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it. That's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus all your boys got expensive habits.
Go.
I know what they're thinking. They don't even gotta say it.
Nope.
They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous.
Famous.
I don't gotta work no day shift.
Day shift.
I don't gotta split no payment.
Payment.
I don't gotta answer questions.
Right.
And I don't need you to okay it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
30,000 in the pocket, no change.
Okay,
I might pass the ball, but this is no game.
Okay,
all my girls, they love and hate me the same.
Okay,
so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age.
Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now.
Now, right pocket got euros,
euros.
Left pocket got
pounds. Pound.
Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
Touchdown.
They can't take it to 10.
Hey.
A lot of money, why are you mad like that?
Like that.
Ooh,
ooh,
I'm in my new bag, my bag.
My bag.
You ain't get too bad, my bag.
Yeah.
First of the month, I'ma run it back.
Ay.
Same day, why I'ma run it back?
Yeah.
Friday, payday, run it back.
Ay.
Run it back, run it back, run it back.
48 yards, I run it back.
Ay.
I cop a car, I run it back.
Yeah.
Go your then run it back.
Run it back, run it back, run it back.
Hello?
That's the check calling.
Dunk it.
Let me click over. Quick to let my check talk it.
Talk it,
I
talk
eat
it.
Ooh, Pac-Man, that's the way my neck talk it.
Right.
I ain't never coming back the way the stress.
You don't make no clap back when you backpack my bad, but I'm past that. With a NASDAQ, that's cash. When the money fall, I'ma slap that.
Clap when the money go, you don't slap. That's facts. If the money low, I'ma grab from man. When it come back, I'ma give back my bad. When a check hit, the direct hit, I'm glad. When a check missed, the direct hit, I'm sad. Like,
who's that knocking at my window?
My window.
They say that it's the money, I'm like tenfold.
Over and out.
That's gonna make you up like a limbo. She said she not a, she an
ay.
Why you do that like that?
Like that?
It's a lot of money. Why are you mad like that?
Like that?
Ooh,
ooh,
I'm in my new bag, my bag.
My
bag. You ain't get too bad, my bag.
Yeah.
First of the month, I'ma run it back.
Ay.
Same day, why I'ma run it back?
Yeah.
Friday, payday, run it back.
Ay.
Run it back, run it back, run it back.
48 yards, I run it back.
Ay.
I cop a car, I run it back.
Yeah.
Go your then run it back.
Run it back, run it back, run it back.
It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a Joe like Chappelle show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a Joe like Chappelle show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow.
Yeah.
I just had to let you know.
Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish, nah. The story f***ed up if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in, so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. commonly, I'm the greatest rapper in a sense. But any currency, I'm still guaranteed my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG's spilling knowledge, bet it's best you soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up they actors, now they truly focused in. I'm seeing 2020 visions.